Hi, this is Neil, and these are my top 10 tips for starting uni. Number one, explore the website. This is where you'll find everything you need to get started, and it's super easy to navigate. Number two, enroll early. You can complete and manage your enrollment anytime in eStudent. To enroll, log into eStudent and follow the step-by-step guide. You'll receive your login details once you've accepted your offer. You can also book into an enrollment help and information session, which is what I did when I was a new student. Number three, get involved with UniStart. This unit guides you through the enrollment process and helps you prepare for your very first semester. It's a self-paced unit that teaches you critical thinking, reading, and writing, and introduces you to student support and resources. Number four, get a username and password. You need your username and password to access everything at uni. Your username will be the first part of your email address. Just choose a good password. Number five, check your email. Your university email keeps you up to date with all the important things that you need to know, so check your inbox regularly. Number six, log in and use your student portal. The student portal is your one-stop shop for studying, support, and resources. It's also where you can read about university news and upcoming events. Number seven, get your student ID card. Don't forget, you'll need your student ID card to come on campus. Order it early and the uni will post it out to you. Number eight, use the UniStart unit to get confident with Milo. Milo is your online learning platform. It's where you'll get your unit outlines, tutorial signups, discussion boards, and many more. It's also where you'll get communication from your lecturers. Number nine, Office 365 is free. That's right. Just use your username and password to access Word, Excel, and PowerPoint whenever you need. Number 10, definitely get involved in Orientation Week. It will set you up. Orientation Week hosts loads of great events, activities, and information sessions that connects you to teaching staff, students, and support services. It's a really great way to get started. And where will you find everything that we just talked about? That's right, the website. Thanks for joining me, and I hope you have an awesome first semester.